Check it out. It's been running for about 10 minutes now. Here's the fuse. From the fuse box, this goes to the fuel pump. The truck is getting no fuel from the fuel tank. No gasoline out of the tank. It is running strictly on vapors from this bucket. I got two hoses vaporizing the gasoline in the bucket. And I got this tube, this dryer hose going directly into the air intake. Like I said, the truck's been running for about 10 minutes now, strictly on vapors. Pretty exciting.